Hello and welcome back to Ski Ski. Appreciate you tuning in today. We're going to be doing some attacks in the war. We're going to be attempting the first three and see how we can do. Last few wars, we've been doing pretty good. So hopefully we can keep up that great effort for the Alliance. So let's get to it. Looks like someone's already been in here for a few attacks. I had done some recon and found a few enemies I can attack. Icicle. Looks like the first one I'm going to be trying. He has two blue, and they're pretty slow. So I thought we'd start with the green team, which I think is my most powerful team, but depends who else shows up and depends how the boards are. So let's get my Hemsdale, my Liana, Horgal, and Catelyn ready, and let's see what we can do. Wish me luck, and let's go to battle. All right, let's start with like seven or eight green. One, two, three. It's not good when you know that you're done pretty much right off the bat. let's see if we can get some green and all that, and I got two green. That's not good. We have some great connections and combinations, and even again, still nothing. I mean, you just can't keep on laying goose eggs. Too bad. We're gonna end up getting zero here, but there's nothing I can do. Green, okay. Or hold on, team, maybe we'll luck out. They're about to all power up because they're all slow. This is what I was trying to avoid. What to do? I'm trying to find green is what I'm trying to do. And I'm finding it all in the wrong places. Yeah, they're about to whoop me now. All right, let's see what we can do. Now they're back to full strength and I've done nothing. All right. I don't know if I want to even use these guys. I don't think I'm going to be able to use these guys. Do they have the counter ability going? Yeah. We're going to wait a second. Well, that didn't help at all. Well, I'm just going to kill us all. I've got to try something. I just can't sit here doing nothing. At least take him down. There. Hopefully we can heal up, get my guys back. Nope. Now we're just going to go bowl in a china shop because I need to. Got to try to get rid of somebody. Oh, just no luck. All right, that's what's going to be the first time. I mean, see if we can take out one guy if we're lucky. Yeah, we got Raphael, but we should have taken him out 10 times. I mean, we sat for 8-9 moves and didn't do anything, so. All right, it's going to be like the last battle where we go in and nothing. We're going to go in and clean our own mess up. My cleanup team is about 3,500. It's going to be a struggle for them for what's left, but if I attack, I should be fine. I still have another blue on the board. I just need green. Well, five. All right, we'll just start swinging away. See if we get better. There we go. At least better action with green. We still need a lot more, so let's see what we can do. We'll do this. That did nothing. We'll do this. That did something, but not a lot. Let's get anything going we can. Okay, come here. Come here. All right, good green. Thank you. Oh, there we go. That was good. That was the turning point we needed. They have a healer. Boom, boom. We'll get Morgan Le Fay on Elena. We'll do a big swing, see if we can take everyone down a little bit. And we'll take another swing. Okay, if we get one more attack before Elena does her ability, we might be able to get rid of her. Oh, she revived. Though she revives with a drain on her, so I don't know what she's going to do. We'll drain her, and then we'll use his ability just because we can and just to get it out there. All right, good. She's gone. Our Sarnia is almost gone. And we can use now the two Telluras, get the minions out there, and we'll peck them to death. And that's exactly what we want to do. Good job. All right, we should be able to do this. If I lose to a healer, it's time to retire. Come on, Big John, take a swing at her. Ghost a few times. I'm feeling a little bit better now. We just got to beat the heal. And hopefully we can do that. As long as we keep our attackers in the game. And we keep draining her. Here we go. Let's get a full minion batch out there. We're attacking with 10 plus. So it looks like almost 14 of them. We should be able to do that with the drain. All right, good job. All right, it should only take a moment and we should be able to clear this out. Good job, secondary cleanup team. Thank you for your assistance. Appreciate it. First team should have done it. Boy, if you replay that, boy, we just had nothing. I'm gonna go back and count how many things I went goose egg on, and it was a lot. You know, you've gotta get some luck to go your way, and there just wasn't, it was just bad. All right, let's see what we can do here. This should tech boost, that's fine. And we'll just shoot three green down, take her out, and be done. All right, good job. All right, that was a long attack. We got him. We got our 128 and 36, so that's good. Let's find another team. We can do, I had looked at one of these and I forgot there was somebody that was really slow. Not this. No. Ooh. Oh, wow, everyone's attacking. All right, I had found somebody slow before and I think that was used. It's not this. Because I thought I was gonna use my red team for it. This isn't it either. Huh, all right, well, two red, sounds like we're gonna use a blue. So let's get our blue in there, team, and see what we can do. All right, our blue team consists of Frost, Thorn, Raphael, Arsarnia, and Magni. All right, blue team, let's give a good second wave here. See if we can get another sure shot kill. So wish me luck and let's go to battle. Come on, let's start with 10 blue. I'm gonna get this in like 3 to 5, it's horrible. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right. Anybody specific we want to take out? Which is the best line of attack? I think go up to June. All right, we can go June again. No, we can't now. Well, we'll just shoot down the middle and see what we can do. Well, we could have gotten rid of June if the thing didn't move on us. Oh, great, we're getting nothing here. All right, boy, this is a horrible start too. We are not getting any good solid moves. There's only 4 blue to the board. Now we're already losing guys. All right, let's see if we can do this. Get lucky. Come on, blue. Come on, blue. We need some action. Wow. That's not the action I was looking for. 1 down. 3 are already half dead. Let's see if we can get a double whammy here before I die. Don't die. Oh, man. Hold on. We got 1 done. Come on, blue. That's what I was hoping for. All it's going to do is kill us. But hey, I took out 2 then. I'll take it. Leaves it for the smaller teams. Not a great start. I think I only had about 200 if I'm lucky. 210. Not the greatest start. But we'll see what we can do. The goal is to get above 450, 500. Average is 550 to 650 as a normal. Last few times I've had 800 or better, 800 or I think that might be a struggle here. I'd have to do, well, I shouldn't say that. I should be able to come close to 650, 700 if I can clean sweep, but I've been getting too lucky with the wars. So let's hope just that I can do my 550, 650 and I'd be very excited. We'll see how the rest of the Alliance is doing later and appreciate you tuning in and check me out my other content on Ski Jam. And we're trying mixing up different things and see if you can tune in and give me comments on what you like, what you don't. So, all right. Thanks again for tuning in. And this is Ski out.